Hi students, boys and girls. Today's lecture is especially for those students who are preparing for PGT, TGT, CTET and such type of examination, and they have a lot of confusion in their mind. So far, I have discussed with you about NTA NET, about IES mains in English literature, but innumerable students in India are preparing exams for PGT and TGT as well. One can never ignore this exam, as those teachers who teach in the middle and the secondary level teaches students that invest in education, and this is one of the most important things we can do, not only for our children but for the benefit of our whole community. I have innumerable such selected students in my past 20 years of teaching who have become successful teachers and now even becoming principals of those colleges. Let me give you a brief detail of what this exam is and how it is conducted. What is TGT? TGT stands for Trained Graduate Teachers, and PGT stands for Postgraduate Teachers. These are basically job titles. The TGT teachers can teach the classes like 8th to 10th and are generally BA pass candidates. PGTs are specialist teachers in subjects, maybe physics, political science, Hindi, economics, geography, etc., etc. And they are generally MA teachers and they teach higher classes compared to the TGT ones. Now, coming to CTET. It is a teacher eligibility exam which is taken by the BA students for getting job as TGT teacher. It's laid down the minimum qualifications for a person to be eligible for appointment as a teacher for class 2 8th only. And for junior research fellowship, and you can say NET, that is National Eligibility Test, you have to have a postgraduate degree and then you appear in this exam. And the JRF is an assistant to some research project for 2 to 3 years, which is not a permanent job, but you get some amount of money as a scholarship from the government universities. Now, TGT, as the name suggests, Trained Graduate Teacher, is a graduate who is trained in teaching. And they are meant to be teaching up to classes 8th standard. And PGT is moreover a postgraduate having skills of teaching, and they are meant to teach up to the 12th standard. And this test is primarily qualifying in nature and is mandatory for the aspiring teachers willing to teach in the government schools run by the central as well as the state governments. Primarily, there are two types of teaching examinations. The first is CTET. CTET means Central Teacher Eligibility Test, which is conducted by the Central Board of Secondary Education, that is CBSE, and it is mandatory for those who aspire to be teachers with schools which are run by the central government, like Navoday, like KVS, like Central Tibetan Schools, and schools run by the Union Territories even. And PGTs are especially teachers in one subjects, as I already told you. Now, state TET, T-E-T, states primarily conduct their own TET for those candidates who aspire to be teachers with schools under their own control. And however, a state can consider CTET in case it decides not to conduct the state TET. And levels in TETs, there are two levels of TETs. A candidate may choose either or both of the tests. Level 1 test. This level 1 test is a test which is conducted for those who aspire to become a primary teacher, that is class 1 to 5. And level 2 test is a test which is conducted for those who aspire to become a secondary teacher, that is class 6 to class 8. And students, as you know that in teaching, you cannot see the fruit of a day's work. Ek din ka aap labor pa karke nahi dekh sakte hain. It is invisible and remains so, maybe for 20 years. But hard work and patience is the success tool in this field. As a professor in English, I invite all the PGT TGT students to join my live classes now along with the study material for their preparation, because students sitting around the country, all corners of the country, now may be benefited by getting my direct live classes with the recording also, where they will be having a command over the subject, especially with history of English literature. अगर आपका हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर आपके कमांड में आ गया तो समझिए कि हाफ बिगिनिंग इज अ गुड बिगिनिंग इज हाफ एंडेड. एक अच्छी शुरुआत का यह मतलब होता है कि आधा सफर आपका तय हो गया. अ गुड बिगिनिंग इज हाफ एंडेड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज अ गुड बिगिनिंग दैट ओएसएन एकेडमी ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर सिंस 1998 अंडर माई गाइडेंस इज लाइव नाउ फॉर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ नेट JRF IAS एंड नाउ बिकॉज the students are demanding for the PGT also, I have planned to give them a full support with the history of English literature, and in that history of English literature they will be covering their specific course, that is the authors which are prescribed in that area. So once again, just listen to this lecture carefully, remove all your doubts regarding all these examinations which you have so many doubts. Sir, ye exam kaisa hai, iska kya qualification hai? Now you will have no doubts regarding it, and if you have any problems you can communicate with me, you can WhatsApp me and start your live classes. You will also get my proper study material exactly for the PGT or the TGT as well. Thank you so much, students.